Oh, you don't know. You don't know the whole Bigfoot story, do you? Yep, it's kind of fascinating.
Back when medicine began, a pharmacist Tibetan went and planned to cure male balding with pills. But as you know, the hair grows on toes and forehead and nose. That's how the Yeti legend started for reals. Now we wait.
Now we wait.
In the woods we dance and wait till the pill's effects are done. So there.
So much hair.
So much hair.
Hey, get out of here, you bear. We're trying to
oompa, 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 oompa.
Let me further explain how the pills traveled and gained the popularity despite their effects. It came with workers to the Klondike. Every bald lumberjack said, all right, and that's every Bigfoot story correct.
Yes, that's correct!
Now we hide.
Now we hide.
Till the pills' effects subside. So we
oompa, 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 oompa.
No, shut up! Let us dance, you've messed us up. 6, 7, 8, oompa, oompa, oompa.